Beans, 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 beans. I am trying to, this has been a many years long process. 8 years I've been trying to master dry baked, dry beans, or beans from, you know, just the hard little bags that you can buy at a wonderful discount at the store. It's been a challenge learning how to do this, but I think tonight I finally might have finally had hit on something. I let them soak overnight, and I changed the water twice, and I added salt to the mix, and I simmered them. I've always tried to do the quick boil option, and they just come out too tough and really dry. But these look succulent this time. So anyhow, I'm gonna have some beans, kidney beans, on my salad tonight. So here go some kidney beans. They look like they came out perfectly. And we'll be saving lots of money on beans if this does in fact work. So, all right, that's just part of dinner. Also going to have, it's kind of an odd combination, we're going to have some sautéed shrimp on our salad as well. So salad, shrimp, and beans for dinner. Hope you ate well in Powder Springs. Bye-bye.